you want to be like him? Do you want to be like him?
Oh.
Yeah, of course not.
It's not good anymore. Why he can't call the police to arrest them?
To arrest his dad? No, you're not. Because he did the wrong thing. Why he did game?
He can't talk because he's shouting, but the police didn't know it.
The mom called the police because
he also shouted. The police is gonna hear him. I think the police gonna hear him playing games.
No, it doesn't work like that. Actually, playing games is nothing wrong with that, but the thing is that you have to do like, okay, this is more important probably. For example, your homework and games, which one is more important?
Homework.
Yeah, of course, but that boy, he doesn't know that. He cannot differentiate. He doesn't know that homework is more important. The first thing when you come home, what do you do first?
Playing games
or finish your homework?
I do my homework at the night.
At night? Yeah? Okay, but at least you are responsible. Responsible. มีความรับผิดชอบ. But that boy, he doesn't do his homework. He only plays games.
Oh, he's doing his homework at school.
No, not as well. Not either.
How do I do it?
Actually, if we finish everything at school, we don't have homework. But if you cannot finish your work at school, then you have homework.
Why?
Do
homework
you understand?
At school? Homework?
No. Actually, there are two types. The first one is that, okay, it is the school work, so you have to finish at school, right? But if you cannot finish that at school, listen to me first. Then you have to take the schoolwork to do at home. The second case, กรณีที่สองนะคะ.
Excuse me to
mm-hmm.
talk.
Mm-hmm.
The first day of school on the afternoon, I didn't finish my homework because I need to go home.
Okay, listen to me first. So this case is schoolwork that you cannot finish at school, so you have to take that to do at home. That one is schoolwork, homework.
We call homework.
And okay, the second one is the homework that the teacher assign you to do at home. Assign, mop mine. Okay, when the teacher said, okay, when you reach home, you have to do this, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, you have to finish these four things at home, and then tomorrow when you come to school, you have to hand them in. ต้องส่งด้วย, hand them in. Okay, this one.
Put it in your backpack.
ใช่, and this one we call homework. The work that you have to do at home. So, I'm saying that the school work is your priority. ก็คืองานที่โรงเรียนอ่ะมีความสำคัญอันดับแรก priority. And also homework that the teacher assign you to do at home. การบ้านที่ครูมอบหมายให้ไปทำที่บ้าน you have to do that too. So these two things you have to finish it every time when you have homework. Okay, man.
Oh, look at this. This is a Japan word. It's like like a tea, but the tea is on me.